Well, I went and did the videos from September. I forgot a day. So this is going to be kind of like a filler full playthrough. I think it's been a little bit more difficult. Okay. Yeah, this should all be where I want it. Everybody can see that, right? So if you want to play the seed, you can just copy it right down here and play it for yourself. It's a bit loud in my ears again. Okay, last few times I have gone this way. What really is the difference between, say, a captain's cap and a regular private cap? Actually, nothing. They're the same exact thing. Except for, like, say, you know, like the typical soft cap. To the like the soft cap, patrol cap. They're identical. Berets can be a little bit different in that it's the same base beret, but off officers were, of course, where their rank. Well, so we're all enlisted where their unit flash. I'm needing the points, really. Once again, I might have to come back here to check on that one item. It's happened to me multiple times now. Why is that even an item in the randomizer? Switch them. May I do this, Oh, it's gonna be a rando boss, so, who could it be? Who could it be? Guess I made the right choice to come this way. To skip this boss fight for now. We gotta go way over to that right in order to get to a warp zone. Was a disaster. I got the pyramid key at least. I do this almost every single time. I don't want to lose my my defense too much just yet. Did I get it this time? Yep. I miss that all the time. Are weak to boo balls. Went this way. Ooh, that would have been a good one to stop, but I'm not changing. And potions. Yeah, we're gonna be all good friends tonight. Damn. She opens up a couple of doors in the present. Firing them for the point. That thinking sound you're hearing? That's the, balls of flame hitting the shield. Jacket. I've already failed on one boss. Let's see how well I do on this one. Looking at that window in the background there, they... Sometimes I've been lucky enough to find something good in here. And, it is holding true. Spaghetti time! She has a lot of offside reading to it. Oh, I should be good on the berry pick-me-ups. Guess I do get different stuff depending on. Or that I was mistaken it for something else. Normal power. Birdheads get me every time. Oh, that's good. I think that's about normal for that location. Oh, that's good. The day of pick-me-ups. Thank you. back in here with the tablet. Hell, one time I did get the tablet before going in here. Good. Double jump just yet, so I can't cheat my way past doors. He gets me. Every time. Boy, you guys are really slow on the react. Amazing how a robe offers better protection than solid leather. Okay, I know I got the librarian robe way at the top there. Oh, I got warp shards on that stuff. Me to do this. Walk like a Wendarian. Oh, well, at least I can sneak into the Queen's bathroom now, but now I'm stuck. I can't do any of the rest of this. I can't go to the right. I don't have the double jump to get up there. Oh, I can. I can look at one. I can make one check, definitely. I should have probably did it earlier. There's two more down there I need to look at. We're calling it quits on the... Clear! I have to go through both ways anyhow. They itch on my... through my eyes.
Huh.
another place I can check out. Oh, a couple. If I can go, I can go right through here. And then I can go down and explore that area. Able to make those two top level checks if the rat bat goes the right direction. Back to the library after this. All I can do is hope that there's double jump is here. Has been pretty plain in which way it wants me to go most of the time. That's good. Double jump, please? Nope. I can't go to the underwater section because I don't have the elevator card. Oh, yikes! Okay. What more can I do? I can't go down here. I can't go across there. I can't go to the right. I can't go up there anymore. I don't have Kobo or the Crow. My only next spot is to fight the Crow Demon Horde. And the checkpoint's way over there. Did I miss anything? Nothing I can get right now. Gotta go fight the crows. A little bit better prepared now than when I was before. Shiny rock. Hello? Oh my god! Is this game just not beatable? No item door? Okay, I can go up from here. Forgot I burned the vines. I forgot that quickly. A shiny rock and then a trendy jacket, another one that I've been getting all kinds of drops on all day. Yeah, I thought so. I was getting. Man, this is being one suck ass damn. Oh my god. Will I have to turn into angry video? An angry vixen game nerd or something? One more section to look at. It's gotta have at least a light wall or the succubus hairpin. It's gotta be one of those two. Finally! Well, I can definitely check that out. Make one more check here. That just opened up a check. I forget which one in it. Oh, that's the one over by the laser shield. Okay. Can't get down below just yet. I need the water breather. I can go here. I can go up. I can start climbing the castle again. I'm a little tired. I've been playing games all day. It's like a Saturday. Like I was saying earlier, I miscalculated on the days of Timberhead. And figured, oh, I get one more cool playthrough of Timespinner for September. I'm right now playing this on September the 3rd. And I think I can, get into the Queen's quarters. Let's see, Royal Ring? Try to get the Pyro Ring. Something I didn't know for years. I thought I always had to have the plasma orb activated. Turns out if I have the royal ring or the plasma geyser, I can actually get through. All those times when I... quit games and I could not continue on if I just had one of those... double jump I can get out. Okay, all the water chicks are now open. I think I can... perfectly willing to... I have to be a little bit more careful about how I do this. Here without any jumping ability at all, with just a light wall. Well, thankfully for me, there is a save point right just above here. I don't even need those anymore. Make sure I get all filled up on. can't make my checks going up. Okay, so I'm missing a bunch of chicks. I got the water breather, so I can go underwater now. Turner's house. I can finish up the tower. The tower of power so very sour. Sometimes that sound effect can cross over to other areas. I thought I was hearing it just then. Okay, so I guess I'll finish up here. And I can go downstairs there too.
Ah!
I can. About an hour into this, damn. Gonna be turning out to be a pretty long game today. I think I need to find another mom to get, so I've got quite a ways to go. Free warp shards? Well, that's weird. I guess I was supposed to get that before the gravity jump, but now that I have it. There actually are a couple spots I can check out, but I'd rather would. Then let me guess the Greg, the colossal hammer Valentine. I say it every time. Well, I can now go into the laboratory on the castle east. I want to finish up other spots. So I will go to... screw this up. Little thing. Will open eventually. I'm not going through that again. Just gonna wait patiently for the door to open. Okay. Got a bunch of checks to make around here. Still gotta find those two wheels and hopefully the gravity boots. One week where they're giving me glasses. Really? That can be a good one. Coat be better than the Empress's robe. Botchamania that one. There is a tailwind for you. Yeah. Bonnie would be... It's April, that's gross! You're supposed to be a woman. Why do you have to be like that? And April would go... Well, I had four brothers. I had an older brother. No, not, it was not anything like that. Well, consider yourself lucky. It was either fart or be farted on.
Thank you.
what bad guy I'm gonna get this time. Yeah, I can be considered an arch enemy right there. All these worthless. About gotten done with the past here. About done with the past behind me. Makes some sense to get mushroom drops from a mushroom. Go back to the library one more time for a monster boss fight. I wonder if that'll give me the library card. Double jump so I can get into the library room. As well as just cheat my way in. I don't think there's... I guess the plane crashed. So I might as well just go check that out real quick. closer. I can go downstairs, but I don't want to go through that again. I can go downstairs there, but I really just don't want to. I'm... yikes, that deep into this. Get him now, he's gonna land there and run right back at me. Keep thinking in terms of... I don't have the pyro ring. Buddy's being murderized, and there's the library card. That's okay, I don't need it now. Because if I come back that way... to the right side here, but I would probably wind up regretting it. Well, that could be useful later on if I don't have the gravity boots? I have the some of the stats set to don't change. Oh crap. How many of these things did they build? I've been playing games all damn day. Well, I now have all three gears, which is good, but I'm still missing one thing that I would very much like to have before I go into... Is for this. Those things still kind of give me the creeps after all these years.
Thank you.
I'm glad I did this. Make a few more checks since I'm right here. Do I already have the Empire Crown? Well, since I'm here. For this one. We don't have the pyro ring, unfortunately. For tonight. everything is set for September. Have fun and good night.